pat this woman down.
You can't do that. That's your job.
Oh, he hooking me up. Good day, donation.
Good day, donation.
Good day, donation.
Good day, donation.
So as you guys can see from the intro, I am at South by Southwest in Austin, Texas. And you know, I gotta say, they say everything is bigger in Texas, but that is a lie. Everything that I've seen here is the same size as Los Angeles and Ohio. I don't get what they mean by that expression. But yes, we are in the capital of Texas, Austin. And check this out with my room. They got a D pillow. Not for the D, but for the donation. So these next couple days are gonna be fun, chill days at this conference slash festival. It's called South by Southwest. I'm not really sure what it is, but basically a whole street in Austin, Texas is shut down for a bunch of activities. I think that's right. So we'll get to do a lot of cool things, go to some cool shows, and show you guys Austin, Texas. It's actually really beautiful here. The weather is amazing. Skies are blue, clouds are white, the sun is yellow, just like everywhere else in the world. But yeah, let's meet up with Kylie and Jack and get the day started. Oh, Jack's my manager. Kylie's my friend. Okay.
Whoop. Up first.
Chill, come on. You can't be doing that kind of thing.
I was just about to knock and you opened. How is that?
Because I got genius powers.
Wow. All right, you ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Got your key?
No.
Okay. That's a bad idea.
We just got in the streets in Austin, guys. Check it out. I'm going to meet up with my manager, Jack. Kylie's right here walking beside me. Why do you have a jacket on? It's hot.
Okay, it's windy. It's a little windy.
That's some bullshit. Look, guys, the streets just shut down. Vibe. Jack, what's up, bro? You got a beer?
I did.
Yeah.
So it is 4 o'clock right now, and I've ordered myself, you guys already know, a Mexico mule. It might be a little too early for some tequila. Oh, you got one too?
Yeah.
Kylie got one too, so it's not just me. You're just drinking a beer. He's light on this one. We're gonna get him lit tonight. But now that I have my first Moscow mule, wait, Mexico mule in me with a little bit of tequila, it's time to get frisky and walk these streets and see what's up. This is my first travel vlog in a long time. I haven't done a travel vlog since like Hawaii. So it's gonna be cool and interesting to show you guys this place. It's new to me. We've been walking around for like 5 or 10 minutes and I'm still trying to figure out what's happening. Basically, it's just a bunch of people walking each way, but I don't know where they're walking from. Also, I've realized that you kind of need tattoos to be here. So you fit right in. I don't have tattoos.
Like, where are all these people walking to? There's no end goal.
Where are you going?
Yo, this bird looks like the meanest bird in the world. Look at those eyes. What are you eating, bro? Go, run.
Look at this little ladybug that just landed on me. Where you going, bro?
Jack, you said this was gonna be fun.
Yo, it's so lit.
We're not doing shit, bro.
So what I've learned is everybody here is just walking around drinking alcohol. So I'm gonna go back to my apartment. Well, why did I say my apartment? Back to the hotel, grab the drone, get some nice beauty shots of the city for you guys because right now I'm bored. I'm not trying to get turnt right now. It's 5 o'clock in the afternoon.
So we've come across the YouTube house
where you guys are watching this right now. So we're gonna try to go inside. Wasn't invited into the YouTube house because, you know, apparently they don't like the donation, but we're gonna see if we can slide our way in and be like, hey, you guys part of the donation?
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
slither in like there. A slithery little snake.
I'm a slithery little snake snake.
Security is high here at the YouTube house. Jack, what are you taking photos for?
We're gonna try to pull some strings here and be like, yo, I make YouTube videos, but you know, if that doesn't work, I'll be like, guys, I'm Logan Paul's roommate. You gotta let me in.
Pat this woman down.
You can't do that. That's your job.
Oh, he hooking me up.
Yeah, you can take photos, record, whatever you wanna do.
Yeah, we did make it.
It worked. They loved the donation. Let's go.
Hey, so it's super loud in here, but it's really vibey. We got a concert going on in open bar. We got a bunch of red lights. What's up? Tuck it. Two shots. She stuck her tongue out twice. Two shots.
Cool checking out the YouTube space, but now I'm gonna head back and get some drone shots before the sun sets and then we'll come back out at night. Apparently it's supposed to be more lit during the nighttime.
What did you think of the day experience?
I mean, I don't know what to what
like,
to think about it.
What are these people doing?
I have no idea what anyone's doing.
We just got back to my hotel room, so there's only one thing to do right now. I got the place to myself. All right, see you later. Now we're gonna get the drone and go out and get some shots, as I mentioned before. But first, I'm just kidding.
Minor outfit change as it's getting a little bit chilly as the sun goes down. Trying to find a spot to take off the drone safely. I think, oh, hey, homeboy's running. He says, what's up? So we're just gonna try to find a spot to take off the drone, get some views of Austin, Texas. Yeah, here we go, let's do it. Drone shots now.
Can't fly drones in the city of Austin.
What?
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
There's a city ordinance. Yeah, okay. they don't allow guys.
All right, that's all good. I'm from LA, so
yeah.
I didn't know
Sorry. Well, I figured I'd warn you real quick because some guys will write you a ticket.
Okay.
That's so nice of you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I'd let you know before you get it off the ground.
Yeah.
Thanks, bro. Thanks for coming over. So, I just got yelled at. We can't fly the drone here, but we're going to find a safe place to take it off and risk the chance of getting a ticket. So, two things you can't do in Austin, Texas. Order an Uber, because those don't exist, and fly a drone. So, apparently, Austin, Texas doesn't have Ubers because they wanted to do like a background check on all Uber drivers just to make sure it was safe and it didn't pass. So Uber was like, all right, we just won't Uber in your city. So there's no Ubers here and no drones.
A few moments later,
we have found a somewhat safe looking rooftop / parking garage to take the drone off away from the police. The guy was polite enough. He said, you know, a typical cop would give you a ticket, but I'm not gonna do that. So we're relocating. Okay, so it was a success. We're back to home base.
Oh my God, get it away from me.
Kylie has a funny story. She actually got hit with a drone one time. Why don't you tell it?
So a photographer was flying one and started like coming close to my feet, but I thought they were like with me. And so I didn't move and I was waiting for them to move it and it never moved and it just hit my thigh or my calves. And then I jumped because I didn't know what else to do. And so as I jumped, it like cut the bottom of my feet. And yeah.
Did it hurt?
It was, oh my God, it was so painful. I was gushing blood. It looked like I had just gotten like sliced with a knife.
Did you fire the photographer?
Yeah.
You don't talk anymore?
No. We don't talk anymore.
So that was a very unfortunate story. But honestly, I'm going to say that's one of the better stories you've told.
Thank you.
I don't know if it's because of the storyline or the fact that you got hurt. It was just a very entertaining story. Okay. Anyways, now we're gonna go back to the hotel, drop off the drone, and then go out for the night times, because apparently South by Southwest comes alive in the nighttime. Like
apparently.
Drake. Apparently. I come alive in the nighttime. So as we were walking back, we came across this weird little door. Check
it's
this
a
out.
Secret hidden door.
And it looks like it opens. It's secret. Open it.
Can
see what's
it?
Inside. I wonder what's inside. Weird. Open it.
Ah! Oh my God!
Well, this is sketch. What is this? Just a fire extinguisher?
Dude, I bet you someone's died up here.
I bet you someone lives in here. There's beer, guys.
Ooh, spooky.
We're back, baby. The D donation. So we just finished up in the hotel room. We relaxed for a little bit. Now we're gonna head out and catch the nightlife. So this is when South by Southwest comes alive, apparently, in the nighttime. So are you ready? You stop stick every time she sticks her tongue out, take a shot. So the place we have to go is 2.5 miles away and homeboy's gonna pedal us there. Let's do it, baby. 2.5 mile ride, here we go.
Let's do it.
And you say I don't do romantic things. Come on. See you later, sucker! Woo! He's hustling up here!
Chill, come on, you can't be doing that kind of thing.
So as I informed you guys earlier, they don't have Uber in Austin, Texas, so there's a lot of these pedicabs, which is a pedi stands for like bicycle, right?
It's pretty self-explanatory,
yeah.
Mike.
Bicycle cab, so they bike you to where you need to go instead of Ubering, and they don't really like Ubers here. Well, that was definitely more fun than an Uber. Did you have fun?
Oh my God, it was so much fun.
Oh my God, so much fun. So now we're at the Twix house, Twix candy bars. I like Twix. Do you like Twix?
I love Twix.
That's good. We're gonna go inside once I find someone to let me inside.
And let's hope that there's like 1,000 Twix bars for us to eat.
Also, some tequila. Probably not at the Twix house, but we're gonna find some. So this whole time we were sitting out front waiting. When little did we know, we could go to the back VIP entrance. We're very important people. We just got into the Twix house. Look at this guy just creeping behind me. Who knows what he's doing? Also, guys, whenever I take Kylie out, this is every day. Just sits on her phone all the time. How does one entertain? I don't know. Yeah!
Welcome to the Twix house, baby. Welcome to the Twix house.
When you're feeling the music.
Surf the crowd! Surf the crowd! What is happening in the sky? Oh my gosh, look at all these things flying around. What are they?
We were just sitting here having a Mexico Mule gnome copper mug. I'm kind of salty about it, but Kylie went to go grab her drink and her hand got stuck in her hair. You guys see that? Good story, Mark.
That's the coolest fucking story I've ever heard in my entire life.
Can I hear it again?
Right now, someone named Banks is performing. I've never heard her, but listen, if you guys have heard her, here you go. Just got home, had a really fun time at South by Southwest for the first day, although I didn't know what really was going on during the daytime. The nighttime was fun. We got to go to the Twix house. It was an absolute blast. I'm going to close the vlog off here. Hopefully we can get some good stuff for you guys tomorrow. Sorry, I talked so much today. I'm a talker. Shout out to the entire donation for watching, especially my girl Carmen. What's poppin', girl? And I will see you guys all tomorrow. So, oh, you already know what to do. Say it with me one time. Deuces!